Retail pharmacies in the US can dispense the abortion drug mifepristone for the first time under a new rule change by the Biden administration. A prescription is still required under the new rule, but patients can now pick up the pill in store or by mail order. The move could significantly expand access to abortion through medication. The Department of Justice also paved the way for the US Postal Service to continue delivering prescription abortion medication.